Hello everyone, and thank you for practicing with me. We are going to start in a comfortable seated position. Place your hands on your knees and just breathe in and breathe out. Start activating byayogi breathing. We are going to breathe through the nose. The air passes through the back of the throat, creating that constraint, and then you will be hearing that small whisper. Keep going. Your own pace here. Inhale and exhale through the nose. One more time. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, right hand down. Look up, chest up. Inhale, center. Exhale, fold down towards the left, chest up, twist the chest up, inhale, and exhale, release. We are going to do seated cat-cows. So inhale, open the chest, look slightly up, exhale, round the spine, chin to chest. Inhale, open, stretch your chest forward, and exhale, round, chin to chest, shoulders forward. One more time. Inhale, open. Exhale, round, chin to chest. Very good. Release it and join me in tabletop position. Left leg stretches backwards, right arm forward. And hold here. Just find your balance. Stabilize yourself here. Strong core. Be careful with this. We are engaging the core. Squeeze your abs. Hold, you can open towards the side if you want to play a bit with balance. Close and release. Opposite side. Right leg backwards, left arm up. Parallel. Engage in the core. Strong in your hand, in your right hand. Hold it. Hold it. And release everything down. From here, open the knees and you're just going to take one child's pose. Big toes are touching. Open the knees as much as you want here and release the chest, the forehead if you can, and the arms. The elbows are on the mat. Hold it here. And breathe. Byayogi breathing through the nose. Very nice. From here, you're just going to slide forward for puppy pose. So, you want to place the chest and the chin on the mat. If this is too much, you can as well place the forehead like this. So, you're going to choose your option. The more backwards you go, the harder it is to place the chest and the chin. Hold it. And very slowly lifting the chest first, and then walk your hands towards your body. And just straight forward from here. Tuck the toes and then we're facing dog. You can paddle your legs, bending one knee at a time. Or not, your choice. You can go on the tiptoes, bend the knees, choose your option, but make sure your fingers are pointing forward, your feet are as wide as your hips, and you are lengthening the spine, trying to bring the chest towards the sides. Hold it. Hold it here. Very good. From here, we're just going to round to high plank. Just to build a bit of heat at the beginning of the practice. Hold it in high plank. Squeezing the abs. Don't lift the hips. Remember, you are in one straight line. Strong shoulders. Very good. And just from here, downward dog. Just bring the hips up. Maybe walk your feet a bit closer towards your hands. Hold here. And in the next inhalation, right leg up towards the sky. Open the right leg. Open here. Maybe bend the right knee if you want to. Just to increase that opening on the right hip. Hold it. But the chest, remember, stays square. We don't open like this time. We stay squaring, so it's the hip, the right hip opening. Very good. And now slowly With control, right knee towards your chest and hold here. Bring the right knee, right elbow, right knee, left elbow for a twist. Hold it, center, and slowly right foot in between your hands. Very nice. Release the left knee on the floor and bring the arms up to stretch here. Hold it. Sink the hips down and feel the stretch in the left hip flexor. Hold here. You can bring your arms up or not, your choice. Hold it. Hold it. And from here, we're going to take a high split. Yes, to stretch a bit here, the right hamstring. Hold here. Remember, we want to bring, that says we don't want to round like this. So we inhale, look forward, exhale, fold from the hips. We want to place the belly on the right side. Hold, feeling the stretch, very nice, hold it. Very good. And now from here, just come out of this posture, tucking the left toes, bringing the left knee up, and now just twist. Open the right arm, hold here, look up if you want. Important thing here is the hips are square, is the chest what is twisting up. Hold it. Hold it. Very good. And release. Release it here. You can add a bit of movement here. And we are going to find crescent lunge here. Hold. Strong glutes, strong legs. Hold it here. And now you're just going to find your warrior two. So you want to bring the back foot 90 degrees or a bit less and open the arms. Open the hips here. Remember, we are bringing the glutes in. We don't do that. We bring the glutes in, strong glutes and legs. Open your arms, look towards the right middle finger, shoulders down, and reverse your warrior. Hold. Open, look up and side, angle. Open the chest, look up, and slowly, warrior two. Hands down, and just bring your right foot towards the back for high plank. Hold here. Remember, you can always place your knees if that's too much. Hold it here. And straight away, downward facing dog. We are going to repeat the same on the opposite side. So bring the left leg up, open the hip, keep the shoulders, the chest square, and maybe bend the left knee, the one you have on the earth. Maybe you want to bend, to open, to increase that opening and that stretch. Hold it. Hold it. And slowly, left leg. It's going to go very slow motion. Sorry, because I have a moment. Towards your face, hold here. Building hip. Left knee, left shoulder. Left knee, right, center, and place it on the floor. Very nicely done. Release the right knee, hands up, inhale and exhale. And remember, the hands, you can place them on your hips. We are sinking down the hips. We want to stretch the right hip flexor. Hold it. And release the hands for that half split. Make sure here, the right knee, because sometimes you need to take the right leg slightly farther back, because the right knee should be under the right hip. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, fold. Fold here. Remember, we are folding from the hips. We want to bring the belly on the left side. Hold. Hold it here. Very good. One more breath, and very slowly come out of the posture, tucking the right toes, maybe the hands slightly forward. And now from here, you're going to find your crescent lunge. Back leg straight, bend in the left knee. Chest up, shoulders down, and slowly open your arms for warrior two. Back heel 90 or a bit less, bend in the left knee. Hold here, shoulders down, look towards the left middle finger, hold it, opening the hips. Hold, go as low as you can. Hold it, and breathe. Reverse your warrior, inhale. Exhale, stay. Chest up, open up, inhale, and exhale, side angle. Hold it, hold it, chest up, and very slowly, warrior two, yes, to bring your hands down and open the left arm. Hold it, hips square, open the left arm, look up, and release it. Slowly left foot backwards, hold your plank. And bring the hips up for downward facing dog. Hold your downward dog here. And breathe. Yes, some breath here just to recover our breath in case we lost it. In the next inhalation, right leg up again. Open that right hip. Kick up. Hold it. Open as much as you can. And right foot in between your hands. Open the right arm. Twist up. Look up. Chest up. And now grab. This is a bit advanced. I'm going to give options. If you can grab the right toe with your fingers. Your index and your middle finger. And then from here, you're going to slowly bring the right leg up. This is advanced. So option, this is the hardest option. Or else you can take this one, or you can take this one, or you can take this one. You're going to choose the option that you want. And we are going to hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, one, wherever you are, a slow motion, right foot forward. And hold it here. Yes, recover. Hold here. Crescent lunge. Strong glutes. Strong legs. And now we are just going to open towards the right side. Left arm forward. Right arm backwards. Very strong in your legs. Hold it here. Twist. Twist a bit more. And release it. Very nice. Right foot backwards, high plank. Hold here. You can take one vinyasa, twist the charanga upward or downward up, or not. If you want, slightly forward, lower down, upward dog, and downward facing dog. Hold it here. Recover, just one more breath. We are going to inhale. Exhale, next inhalation, left leg up, open, open, kick up. A bit more, feel the stretch in the left hip, and very slowly, left foot in between your hands. Very nice. Open, twist, twist up, open the left hand. And now if you want, with the left fingers, we are going to grab the left big toe, and you know the option. The hardest one is going to be this one. Hold it here, or you have options like this one or this one. Hold it. This is your option. Hold it. Hold it. And very slowly from here, you're going to bring the left foot forward. Hi, hello. Hold it here. We are going to enter crescent lunge here. Eyes up, bend in the left knee, straighten the right leg. Hold it. hold it and open. Right arm forward, left arm backward. Hold it here. Twisting towards the left. Twist a bit more. Hold it. It's okay. So, bring the right knee up. Hold here. And slowly, left foot backwards. Hold your side plank. Hold it. And bring the hips up towards the sky. Hold it here. Pushing your arms towards the mat. It's like you want to push it away. Lengthening the spine. Very nice. And slowly. Slowly round your spine forward and release your knees on the mat and just sit on your heels. Sit here, hold it, inhale, arms up, and exhale, twist towards the right, right hand behind you, left hand pushes the right knee, hold, look towards the back, hold your twist and release, inhale. And exhale, twist towards the left. Using the right hand to push and remember, inhale to lengthen. Exhale to twist a bit more. Hold it. Very nice. From here, we're going to take camel pose. So go on the knees. You can tuck the toes or not. Your toes and them from here. Hands on your lower back. Push the hips forward. Option one. Option two. Remember, push the feet forward. Open the chest. Stretching the shoulders. Hold it. Hold it. And slowly, all the way up, using your hands to support your lower back when you go up. And then from here, open the knees, deep the chest in, and release your forehead on the floor for child's pose. Hold it here. And breathe. Thank you so much and namaste.